Yes, it did it! Yes! I finally replaced Paper Mario Color Splash music. Right here, right now, today. Yes, I did it! I did it! I did it! All I had to do was just replace an AAC file. That's all I had to do. All I had to do was replace an AAC file. Alright guys, that's just showing you that it would work.